Okay, we got Bebe here. I have her in the bowl in the container here because she has been doing what I call a comic. What are you doing over there, Mojo? Come here. Can't play over there. Anyway, Bebe has been trying to kamikaze herself off the side of the counter. Aw, Bebe, you got so much to say, huh? Hey, Calico, come here. Come here, Calico. This is Calico, and Calico is a blackhead type. Oops. Well, we can't see you if you're flying out here. Come here. Good girl. Good girl. Here. Perch right there. Got it? Now come here. Come here, Calico. Come on. That's my girl. Good girl. You're such a good flyer. Calico is a very eager flyer. I find that, Caiques don't usually really even want to fly that much, but Calico is pretty eager to fly to get to me usually. And here we got Mojo. Haven't talked about you. Oh, Calico's on my head. Haven't talked about you, Mojo. Huh? What do you think about that? Mojo has been trying to fly this week, and I'm sure probably by the weekend he will be flying. Wait a minute, you're too close to me. Here, come over there. There. Sit next to your friend here. Oh my goodness. I knew it, Calico. Huh? I knew you'd come to my head. Why are you guys all hanging out there, huh? Bebe. Oh. Well, there was Mojo's first flight. I don't know if you saw it. I hope I had the camera. Come here, Mojo. Show us how you can fly. Come here, Mojo. Oh, good boy. Look at that. What was I just saying? Oh. Here. Wait. Okay. There we go. Mojo, such a good boy. Mojo likes to copy Calico, so I guess he saw Calico flying, and he decided, all right, both of you, come here. Come on. Good girl. Come here, Mojo. You can do it. Come on. Oh. You're all right. You'll get the hang of it a few more times. Bebe, I know you want to fly too, don't you? Oh, you got some food on the beach. Such a big girl, Bebe. Oh, okay. Bebe. There she goes. It's hard to keep up with Calico. Such a big girl, Calico. Mojo, you going up there? I'm sure he's going to fly over there. Go on, Mojo. You can do it. Nope. He just climbed. Such a big boy, Mojo. Mojo likes to be with Calico, so wherever Calico is, Mojo follows him, follows her. Don't you, Mojo? Oh. Now, Calico has flown to my head. Come here, Calico. Come here, I gotcha. Trying to untangle her from my head. Okay, now that Calico is over here, Watch Mojo. I'm sure he's going to come over here too. Come on, Mojo. I guess Calico's calling Mojo. Aw, Bebe, here. You want to come out here and play? Here. There. But don't you be jumping at me, huh? Calico, I'm sorry. Bebe likes to, like I said, she likes to just launch herself at me, and she doesn't realize there's an edge to the table here, to the counter. So that's why. Her? You're still a baby. Uh-oh, Calico's on my head. Calico's on my head. Come here, Calico. Play with me. Mojo. Go see what your girl's doing up there. Huh? Now she's over here. Calico, we can play later. I want you to sit there so we can see you. Careful, Bebe. Oh my goodness. You ready for a nap, huh? You're a little bit wet. I think you were playing in the water once. Come here, Calico. There we go. I have to come around here. You can see them better. There's Mojo. Come here, Mojo. Come on. Show us how you can step up. Oh, what a good boy. You're such a good boy. I can't see you because of the light behind us. Here, come over here. There we go. Can I scratch your head? Here, turn around here. I gotcha. Mojo. You're so pretty. Huh? Come here, Calico. Calico! She's ignoring me. Here, let's go get Calico. Let's go get that silly girl. Here. Right there. Yeah, Mojo. There we go. Come here, Calico. Come here. I'm going to get your tummy. I'm going to get Calico's tummy. Come here. Boop, boop. I'm going to get your tummy. I'm going to get your... You're not in the mood today. That's fine. Can I play with your tummy? What you got there? You see this? I got you. All right, you don't want to play with your tummy. She's not in the mood for tummy playing. Those two are so funny together. What you gonna do, Calico? Huh? What you doing, Bebe? Huh? Good girl. Bebe. Here, come on. Come over here. There. Now show us how cute you are. How about that? Grow out of that screaming, aren't you? I bet you next week you hardly do it at all, huh? You're a big girl. You're not hungry. Look at that big full crock you got. You just want me to rub your cheeks, don't you? You like that. Aw, such a sweet girl. All right, we will see you guys next week. Say goodbye, Bebe. Oh, Calico.